I got maybe another couple minutes to play.
Shoot them!
Cool.
Oh, crafty, loyal, tenacious.
Got it! Got it open, Captain! Quiet, you!
I can't believe you made it out of there. Here, take my hand. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
All over the city. They're tracking us no matter where we go. Nighttime will be easier. More options. A daytime entrance into the Kreisau Resistance headquarters is not advisable in the least. Never been attempted as far as I know. But the skies seem clear. No one's following us. I think we can make a little history. This is a two-part maneuver. Done right, we should head perfectly into a blind spot. Everybody ready? Go! Now! Run! Nazis as they really are stupid. So long as we're hidden by this mist, no one will see us. Now, for the second part, the jump. Once we're underwater, hold your breath, swim after me. Stay submerged no matter what happens. There are Nazis all around. If you break the surface, they will kill us. Don't hesitate. Jump!
I'm so sorry. There was no break in front of that half when I left. I've been in prison for
3 months.
Great job keeping us alive out there, Captain. Good to be home.
Me, I'm freezing.
Next up!
Don't feel me to make
with them
down, Max. Gently.
Whoa! Stand down! This is Klaus. He's one of us. He was a Nazi before, but he's on our side.
Where is he, Johnny?
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down, then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
Yeah.
Glad to have you back, Bart.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
For your collection, Jay.
Wow, so happy to, like, see you, man. What's it been, 3 months since they hauled you away? Thought you were dead, actually. Send people off to that prison, and they, like, don't come back, you know? It's a trip, and you brought some new cats with you, actual, like, reinforcements. It's cool, man.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you're here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen or paper.
Can I use your typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London. For my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came, and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Hello. Hello, doctor. Please. My sister is figuring out what... He's
standing up. You're alone, all right?
Yeah.